points. I think they're shooting 72% for most of the first half, or first quarter at least. You can make a case the game was pretty much decided. You know, we fought. It's funny, Keith. In that first half, we had like 9 times where we cut it to 9 or 10 and had the ball, and then we turn it over. So we didn't have a lot of pop. You know, and Tobias, you can see, was rusty. Just needed to go, and that's why we put him back in and just give him some rhythm. Same thing with Seth, but I thought he got it going a little bit. So, you know, I just didn't like the defense, obviously. They end up shooting 55%. You know, that's back-to-back games for us where we shot over 50 and lost. You know, that is for us, it's unheard of, but it happened twice. Doesn't matter who's in or out, we gotta defend that.
And you look at Joel, he kind of, you know, he was out for 10 days. He's playing a lot of games now. Did he just seem fatigued to you today?
You know, I don't know. We were going to watch his minutes tonight anyway, you know, so everybody seemed fatigued. I don't think it was just Joel. I would love to say Joel. Joel played better than most of our guys tonight, so. I just felt like we were late on everything. We were soft tonight defensively, but that first quarter, they got every shot they wanted. We didn't put much resistance up.
Thank you, Doc.
Rich Hoffman.
Hey, Doc. When you have a couple of bigs who are, I would say, slightly more traditional on the defensive end, you want them around the basket. Is it tougher to defend a team that legitimately can stretch you out across the three-point arc?
Definitely. I mean, any team but a shooting five with size, which means you have to be careful not to put a small guy on them. You know, some teams just go small. That's not hard to guard. But when a big with size can stretch like Lopez, it puts you have to make a decision. I didn't know if we made the right decision on who was guarding whom tonight. It's been difficult because, you know, for a minute you think different guys will play. And so your matchups are different. And then we realize they're not. And so you have to make some changes. But we'll be better Saturday for sure on that. Both Borders and Lopez hurt us, you know, so. And both all those times our fives were guarding them, so we have to adjust to that.
I was going to ask you that. The other question was, so was it a tough decision? I mean, Joel has done decently against Giannis.
I love Joel on Giannis, but we played last night, you know, and we're right now we have Tobias just coming back, Seth just coming back. We really felt strong, and we can't have him on Giannis to start the game. We don't want to kill him, you know? And so obviously if that's playoff game, you have Ben on him or Joel on him, that would be what we would do. That's why I don't get lost in regular season games. You know, there's no way we would have had a different matchup. Tonight, we played last night. I'm more concerned about getting through the game.
John Clark.
Hey, Doc, do you expect to have Ben back on Saturday?
I don't know. So we'll see, John. Right now, I would say 50-50 at best. And I'm an optimist, but I don't know.
I guess a lot of people are wondering, is the illness more serious than originally thought?
COVID, clearly it's more serious. Not serious where he's going to miss a lot of games, but it's more serious than we hope for because he's still missing games. And we just need him to get well.
David Murphy.
Hey, Doc, are you disappointed at all in the scheduling of this game?
But you saw it. No, it's funny, David. Right when schedules come out, you look at schedules and then you compare them. And when I saw this home against Phoenix and then Milwaukee, and then I look, you know, what you do immediately, you look to see what Milwaukee's doing. And you're assuming that they're playing a back-to-back. And when you find out they had but 3 days off, you're like, this is a scheduled loss. You know, we're going to have to be superhuman to come in here. And then, you know, what really hurts us, David, on the back end of this, we don't have a lot of time to recover. We play again at 3:30 on Saturday. So,
yeah, I didn't think of that.
Yeah, it's disappointing when I saw it because – you know, to me, what it told me is they didn't think we would be where we would be. That was my first thought. But it is what it is. We got to